Look, here's James. Where's Adam?
Where's Adam? He'll be back
He'll be back.
Oh yeah. Oh, don't you worry.
He's coming. Yeah. He's coming back.
He's sticking around.
Oh,
yeah. He's sticking around. Yeah.
I want to find out how he does that hair.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
It is.
It's something else.
It's the thing, isn't it?
No, it's what we're aspiring to, but we'll never ever succeed in. Yeah. That's the truth. He has got a level of mane which is unmatched. Unmatched. But didn't you work with a gorilla once or something very similar? Such a thing.
Well, what a wonderful introduction to a story I've got to tell you, James.
Do you remember
a programme on British television called Animal Magic?
Animal Magic, yes, with Johnny Morris.
Well done. Johnny Morris used to go around to zoos, not fictional zoos, real zoos, and talk and be with the animals. And one day, a gorilla baby had been born in a local zoo in Britain, and he went to visit the zoo. And this is what happened, and I want you to be Johnny Morris,
okay.
All right? And you've picked up the baby gorilla, and you're cuddling it and being very loving. and I'm the mother gorilla who's watching.
The great thing with gorillas is you can hold them like this, like they're...
And eventually, Mrs. Gorilla got a bit fed up of this, and she went over and...
To a story I could ever have. If all stories ended with, and then Saria McKellen's gonna sit on your lap, I would be thrilled.
Adam, if you want to know more about that story.
Oh my God. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Now, James, you will be less interested in Adam sitting on your lap because you just got married in June.
I did. Adam from
He's fresh off a world tour fronting Queen and here tonight to perform Ghost Town off his new album, Original High. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and everybody else, go mad for Adam Lambert!